It's for flower arranging. I mean, it is for spring. What I've done is I've put some pussy willow up the back, and now I'm going to cover the oasis with these. These are fatsia. I'm going to put a couple of fatsia in there, and then I've got some of this, which is arum italicum pictum. I'll put a couple of pieces in of that, and then the rest I'll cover the oasis with this, which is yew, which is a good reliable source.